Good morning, everybody. We're back at it again today. So, some of you might be asking, what are we doing today? Well, we are currently preloaded for gypsum going to Ome. So all we gotta do is run over the gypsum, or run over the Ome in Wathena, get unloaded, and then we're going to Lincoln, Nebraska. Lovely Lincoln. 28 miles to the rest stop. I'll be fine. Made it to Ome, waiting to unload right now. They want me to hold on for a couple minutes. I'm tired. Yep. So, change plans. Not going to Lincoln yet. We are going to Atchison, which is only like 34 miles away. Going down to South Kansas. Gotta love change. Happens every day. Productive so far. I got here at 7:30. Appointment time was 8. It's currently 3:30 in the afternoon. But I'm loaded. So that's fun. Sorry for the late update here. It got dark, okay? And I don't know how to record in the dark yet. I'm learning. But we got unloaded in Wilmore after a very, very long day of just waiting. Lots of waiting. But we're here. I'm going to get some sleep. It's gonna be like 2 seconds for you, but a few hours for me. And then we're gonna go pick up some gypsum. And then Lincoln, Nebraska. And then Centralia, Kansas. It's gonna be a good day. Good morning. Come on, let's go. I slept in a little bit this morning. Yep.
not feeling the greatest. Got a splitting headache. So, I took my time. But we're going to get this here pre-trip done. Check the tires, whatnot. Lights, and camera action thing. I don't know. Then we're going to get over to Sun City. Get the gypsum. And then get over to Watina.
Loaded at.
morning. We're in Beatrice, Nebraska. You know, after my second deployment, there was a lot of things that I don't handle well anymore. And the cold is one of them. It's March. Thought we were done with this shit. Apparently not.
What do you think about the snow, huh? You don't give a shit.
Bullshit.
I love the snow so much. No. No, I don't. Katie, it's cold.
You just want food.
Is that the only thing you want me for, is food? Yeah. Can't have like a reliable friend anymore. They just want food.